Do you know what your problem is, Kirk?
What?
You're a moodle.
A moodle?
A man poodle. Girls, they want to take you out on a walk, they want to feed you, they want to cuddle you, but no girl wants to do the moodle.
No one would ever do a moodle.
No.
Well, is there something that you like about her? Yes. I like the way that her body bends her
head. Oh, look at this.
Yes.
Thanks, Kirk. I think I lost my iPhone. Calm down, I'll call it.
Hello?
Hello? Thank God you have my phone. Would you just hold on to it for me?
You're not supposed to be on your phone. It's bad for the plane.
Oh, I'm sorry. Are you a plane doctor? No? So shut the hell up. I'd like to make it up to you. Do you like hockey?
Yes, I do. I don't get it. Why would she ask me out?
Are you nervous?
Yes.
This Molly is a hard 10. Meanwhile, the guy's a 5.
Nailed it.
I brought a girl with me, so please don't be a jerk.
Are you a hooker?
Dylan.
Or a prostitute, I mean?
Nope.
Well, come on in for a dip, girl.
Yeah.
You know what? I don't even have a bathing suit.
Now, underwear is fine.
Underwear would be fine. If I were wearing any. You and I both know he's not the kind of guy you usually end up with. You pick a guy like Kirk because he's safe. Or maybe because he's just a nice guy. Cam, this is Kirk.
Molly and I used to date.
God is my witness. We'll get her back.
Honestly, I'd have sex with that guy.
Yeah, maybe Molly's a little better looking than I am.
A little? Are you kidding me? I think the Debbie here is one wicked hot box.
Thanks, babe.
And this chick of yours makes her look like a pig.
What?
Can we stop for 2 seconds?
No.
No.
Honey, you there?
Dad, what the?
This is Kirk.
It's a pleasure.
Nope.
She's out of my league.
My shift doesn't start for another half hour, but I was so excited, I came early.
He said he was really excited, and so he came early.
Does that ever happen to you?
It just slipped out.
It'll all add up March 12th. Get rated at shesoutofmyleague.com.